Your BMW has two memory buttons for seat positions. If you look on the left-hand side of the driver's seat, you'll see a button that says Set. Once you've gotten your seat in the perfect position for you, press the Set button. It will light up red. Once it does, just hold down either number 1 or number 2 until you hear a tone. From there, anytime you press that button, the seat will return to the saved position.